Hi everybody. I was asked recently, why did I choose Unique? So here's the deal. I chose Unique because I have two teenage daughters, gorgeous girls. However, one of them has Asperger's syndrome. It's kind of a high-functioning autistic disorder. She's extremely intelligent, but has no sense of spatial boundaries. No sense of, for lack of better word, style. Not that I have all that much style myself, you understand, because here I am wearing a T-Fury T-shirt that says "Fate favors the fearless" with Merida on it from Disney. Brave, great movie. But my taste being aside, she thought Napoleon Dynamite was the most awesome movie ever created. So I thought, well, my best friend slash adopted sister selling this, and I really want the kit. I really want everything that's in the kit. Gotta have everything that's in the kit. Not sure I want to sell though. So I kept thinking about it and thinking about it, and I bought the kit. And I was just gonna be a kidnapper, really. That was all there was to it. Just gonna be a kidnapper because it had everything I wanted in it. Okay, so I bought the, I think it was the Heartbreaker collection because it had the lip stain in it, and I really wanted the lip stain, and I wanted to try the mineral powders. So I got that, and I decided I like this stuff. My family likes this stuff. The Illuminate Clean is helping the oldest one with Asperger's with her skin problems. Yeah, she's got eczema everywhere, and it just cleared it all up off of her face. So now she's using it in the crook of her elbows, and anytime she breaks out, she uses it. And it's taking all that extra oil that she's producing and causing breakouts, and it's cleaning it up really, really well. And she likes it, so I thought, I'm gonna have to keep selling in order to pay for her skincare regimen so that she's healthy. She's happy, and she's using good quality products on her skin that aren't gonna make her break out. So over the last several months, I have slowly transitioned her over to, she's got her Unique pencil Improper because redheads should always wear eyeliner. I've had to break her of the habit of taking that really dark eyeliner and using it in her eyebrows because she's red hair like Merida. Why on earth would you need to fill those in? They're gorgeous. She was looking like Groucho Marx with a Sharpie marker. All she needed was a mustache. So, got her onto that. She picked out her very first lipstick, and she picked Upscale, and it's kind of a pale peachy color. And it's not as fun and glittery and sparkly as she'd like it to be, but it fits her age group. And it's got a lot of moisturizers in it, so it's good for her lips. She doesn't tend to chew on them out of nervousness anymore. The number two reason I chose Unique and decided to sell versus being a kidnapper was my 13, almost 14-year-old, who I suddenly realized was growing up right before my eyes, and I was missing it. So she comes in every now and then, and she says, "Mom, Mom, I gotta tell you something. There's a boy I like at school." I'm going, "Okay, so there's a boy you like at school. What do you need help with that? How do I get him to make the first move?" I'm going, "Honey, if I knew how to do that, I would. You wouldn't. You'd be 14. You'd be nearly 20 and married." Not that I want to get them out of the house, understand? But if I had any clue on how a male brain works, yeah, their father would not be their father. Now, my husband is an awesome man who adores these girls, and I couldn't trade him for the world. He's my best friend, and he gets to walk a fine line between daddy and grandpa with these two because of there's a big age difference between the two of us. And when I decided that I was going to sell Unique, he thought, "Okay, it's another Tara harebrained idea. It'll come and go." So far, I'm sticking with it, and I'm trying to decide if I want to promote up to pink. I think I'm starting to want to promote to pink, so I'm starting to get onto that talk about recruiting thing. But right now I'm happy at yellow, and I'm really seriously thinking pink. Got to think about those reasons for me. Why did I sell? I sold because I like the eyelashes, because now it gave me some. I sold because I liked the products. I liked what it did for my daughter's skin. I like what it does for my skin when I use it. If I forget to use it after I've been on it for a while, the age comes right back. I am every bit of my 40 years old, if not more, when I don't wear it for an extended period of time, because I'm not moisturizing in the winter, and that just dries out my skin and makes me feel worse. So it's a fine line, and you really have to make that choice for yourself of why you want to sell and why unique. Because number one, I'm a unique individual. My daughters are unique individuals. And I think they deserve products in their makeup bags that I want in mine. And in order for me to be able to afford to put that makeup in their makeup bags, because let's face it, quality costs. It's worth it, but it costs. But the price for lower quality products on your skin is not worth the price to me, not worth the price difference. Especially when I see one of my kids digging at their skin because they itch, or I have developed a rash on my face because I tried a cheaper cosmetic. So with sensitive skin, in order to be able to afford the good quality, the high-end quality makeup that I get from Unique, I have to sell. And then that's it. That's it for me. It's to take care of my family, make sure my daughter's skincare needs are met, and teach them that more isn't always a good thing. Okay, let's face it, more money's always a good thing, but when it comes to trying to put makeup on, more isn't always a good thing. I mean, let's face it, you don't want to have your face completely white from your base because you have the wrong color, or your foundation and you've got the wrong color concealer on and everything's fighting. So I made the decision to stick with Unique and to choose Unique so that I could put that makeup in my daughter's makeup bags. And yeah, they don't really need a whole lot right now, but now that they know what quality feels like, they're all over it. Mom, what chore can I do to earn this? Better sell more makeup this month because my discount isn't going to cover that one. But I'm really proud of them. I really am. They're beautiful. I'll post some pictures in here so you guys can see them. But they're awesome girls, and I love them. And I love the fact that they're letting me be the makeup mom. And first, I was the roller derby mom because that was cool. I could be cool and be the roller derby mom. And now I'm the cool roller derby mom who can actually wear makeup, sort of, some days. But I really do. Really did choose Unique for the opportunity to help my kids discover what good skin feels like, how soft it is, and what good makeup feels like. So that's me in a nutshell. It's taking care of my family and doing what they need me to do. So, love y'all. God bless, and have a happy weekend.